Mukasa Muhawiya is the owner of Kapeka Agro Livestock Farm located in Kapeka, Nakaseke District. Muhawiya grows dragon fruit, sunflower, maize and elephant grass. Other activities on his 370-acre farm are cattle keeping. He has donkeys, goats and rabbits. Muhawiya started off with 100 acres in Kapeka and in 2017 bought 270 acres to make 370. After attending an expo in Turkey, Muhawiya took an interest in growing dragon fruit. Today he has an acre of dragon fruit and is set to plant 50 more acres.
According to how it has been fruiting and how we have been harvesting for the past now 2 years since we started, at least each plant can give you 10 fruits after 2 months because it is continuous. So if it gives you 10 plants every after 2 months, then you have in a year, so you can harvest 6 times in a year.
The fruit takes 5 years to grow before harvesting. Since it is a desert plant, it doesn't need a lot of water. Muhawiya uses organic fertilizer from rabbit droppings, cow dung and goat droppings.
After like digging a hole where you're putting the pole, then after making the pole stable, we mix the soil with the rabbit droppings, which we now put on the pole to make that hilly structure.
One fruit weighs 800 grams, so to achieve a kilogram, one needs 2 to 3 plants. A kilogram goes for 15,000 shillings. Muhawiya collects fruits worth 3.7 million shillings per week, which he supplies to supermarket.
Currently, we are undersupplying because of the production is still low. Because what you're seeing here is the mother garden where we expect to get seedlings and fruits at the same time. You know, the same area where you get the seedling, it's the same area that brings the fruit. So you either choose, you either want seedlings or you want fruit. But since we are expanding, so now we are focusing more on seedlings. That's why you're seeing.
He also keeps rabbits on a large scale, 20,000 in number. A kilogram of dressed rabbit from his farm goes for 60,000 shillings. For now, Muhawiya supplies 2 hotels. He says he earns 3 million shillings from rabbits per week. Muhawiya produces pellet feeds called calf rabbitry for his rabbits, goats and for sale.
Calf rabbitry was registered purposely to spearhead commercial rabbit farming in the region. So we've decided to do commercial rabbit farming on a large scale because we've seen the needs and how it can solve the challenges that we are currently having in our country, Uganda, which one of them is unemployment and secondly is healthy eating.
He employs up to 50 workers on his farm. His mother and wife also work at the same farm and he pays them. Muhawiya now hopes to set up a commercial demonstration farm in Kapeka. The Best Farmers Competition is a Vision Group product that is sponsored by the Netherlands Embassy, KLM, DFCU Bank and Cowdice. Yeah,